is called as a minister through gospel songs or in any other form. The Bible said by the fruits, you shall know them. Most of us are not doing it because they are called. They are doing it for the fact they want to make money out of it or get material things or want people to notice them and pray themselves. When Moses met God through the burning bush, asked, after God has told him what to do and how he's going to approach Pharaoh, Moses asked him, saying, who am I going to tell Pharaoh that sent me to you? God said, tell him that I am the I am.
cannot work today.
No work, no work. Just say no work.
I go sack on them. People are stupid.
Yeah, sorry, sir.
Uma, give me your particulars. Come in, Jacob.
I want to see the particulars of the bed. Every document belongs to this lady. Let us see. Give me your driving license. Huh? Excuse me, let me see what is in the books.
Now waiting. I tell her make she give me a particular. She says she not get. You know, nothing as sister Chinyere the baby. Something they worry for her. Oh yeah, come go and sit down.
Big madam, good afternoon, ma'am.
Afternoon, my dear.
Madam, anything for us?
Good. Yes. No problem, madam.
Yeah. people out there. Some of them, they're very talented. They don't know their left and right. How to get into the music industry. Once you compose a very nice song, interesting one, we marketers, we're out to help you out.
Yes.
Because we have the same goal, the same vision. As we do this, God will surely bless us.
Give Go on top the mountains. Take that time and I'll be me.